ding, ding. Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Ba, 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 bow, bow, ba, 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 bow. Good morning. Ba, 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 bow, bow, ba, 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 bow. Good morning. Ba, 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 bow, bow, ba, 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 bow. Beautiful day. Ba, 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 bow. It's a beautiful day. Ding, ding, ding.
LA 805. The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome back to LA805. Today is March 11th. I'm Tucker, and here's Jocelyn with a few announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Jocelyn with your announcements for the day. On the 13th, the girls' basketball has finals. And on the 14th, we are hosting the All-Star Game. So come on out at 4:15. It'll be so fun, and I hope to see you there. On the 13th, we also have the third grade music program at 6 p.m. So third graders, you've got it, and you're going to do great. On the 14th, we have Pi Day for the 5th through 8th grade math class. So study up on a few digits of pi and eat some yummy pie. The 18th through 22nd, we have spring break. So have so much fun on your break. And lastly, on the 25th, we have a regular school day, which is different from the Jeff Crow schedule. So make sure you tell your parents. Hey Tucker, do you know what day it is?
No, what day is it?
Today is National Dream Day, so dream big dreams. Now on to Tucker with your words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. This is Tucker with a few words of wisdom. Most of you will have homework tonight, right? And many of you will have chores to do also, like feeding the family pet, cleaning up your room, or helping with dinner. Now think about this. There are two ways you can get these things done. You can grumble and complain about being bored or how unfair it all is, or you can take charge of your life and make a plan. You can keep a positive attitude and set a goal to have everything done by a certain time so that you can relax and enjoy the rest of your day. Tonight, take charge and do things without being asked. Then, notice how proud you feel. With something to think about, this is Tucker. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Those were your words of wisdom. I'm Jocelyn.
I'm Tucker.
And signing off. Bye!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.